Armin doesn't stand a chance.
Thank you. Ready.
Wake up from all this.
It was beautiful. I used to play here as a child. Sometimes I'd spend the night at the top.
Were you as serious then as you are now?
Dreams were all I had time for. The fertile ground is at the top. We can use that plate to get to the next level, where a mechanism will allow us to go further.
Washkon.
What have we here? Are they real, or are they a dream?
Go! Find her! I'll follow when I can!
The Esmir was.
Catch me if you can!
This is getting personal.
Here? Then go. Nice try, but wrong.
I'm free.
Be careful. She's still around here somewhere.
What are your dreams, little man? What fantasies can I make true? What desires do you paint upon my canvas?
Some light show.
Golden riches, sweet, tender kisses, power, strength. Close your eyes, my prince, my king, and we shall taste your dreams together. I know the dreams you dream. Your mind trapped in distant lands, your body trapped in the sands. We are not so distant now. We share many desires. She lives in a dream, my little man. Look at her kingdom. See her. Nothing left but a dream.
Under control.
If we return to the temple, I can claim another power. Both in trouble. Here we are. The concubine's around here somewhere.
We just lost our way out of here.
But why would you want to go?
Now that would be polite. Not for a guest.
Where is she?
Just waiting for my prince.
Come on.
what powers I have.
I'm beginning to feel sorry for Ahriman. I mean, he's been trapped with her for 1,000 years? What she said about the dream being dead.
She's right. The dream of this place is past.
You mean you're giving up?
No. Ahriman must still be stopped, but not for the past.
You better not give up. There's no way you're gonna look so good if you end up covered in corruption and spouting stuff about Ahriman.
I look good, huh?
Oh, don't tell me you don't know. I've never met a beautiful woman who didn't know she was beautiful.
And I've never met a man who used flattery unless he wanted something.
You have such a suspicious mind.
No, I'm just nowhere near as naive as you think I am.
Thank you.
That's it!
In the right direction?
power from here, we could access fertile grounds in the Citadel and in the Royal Palace. Let's go.
That I ask.
If you would have yours,
then give me mine.
No.
You were dead.
Yes.
Yes?
I was. I'm not now, so why does it matter? I was trying to reach the fertile grounds to see if...
And you died?
The fertile grounds had failed even before my father split the tree.
Oh, well, that's all right then.
The tree didn't matter. My father had already broken the lock that held Ahriman. He broke it to bring me back. He'd never have done this. It was the grief.
He was a father.
I just want to fix this, please. We can't let Ahriman escape.
It's not your fault. It's Ahriman's. You hear that, Ahriman? We're going to fix this. You're not getting out.